Hello and welcome to Crossout, guys. This here is my spider build. It's actually a really good concept because the wheels on the back, I didn't put more legs on purpose, so if I put the heart back on, I can literally aim on myself, as you can see, which comes in handy in close quarter combat, so I can like shoot like this and hopefully back out in time. Okay, maybe not, so I still hit myself, but you get the idea. Let's take it to combat and see how it will do. Where's that guy? Bot shot! That was a good bot shot. I killed the nuclear reactor, that's good. Protect me, people, I can't. Short range combat, kill that bot, please! Someone kill that bot! Alright, see, that's where this concept comes in handy. I don't know what my team is doing, they're not helping at all. Hopefully that... Oh my god, of course there's someone shooting at me! Come on! Take that! Hit this poop! Oh my god, of course he's gonna self-destruct, or not. I know what's going on there. I have to pull back, I can't fight them like this. Look, I have the entire team around me, and no one's like getting anything in here. Hopefully I'll hit those dudes in there. Or not. This guy's still shooting at me in there. Alright, so I can't see where I'm shooting at right now, but they are in the cab somewhere. There we go. Now you're gonna die! Or maybe not. Ow, the turret hurts. How do they always get me? Look at this, only one of us is dead and I'm still managing to get hit by everyone. I can't see that dude. Hopefully I'll get him. Damn, he's fast on those tracks. Come on. Hit. No, hit. I hit the roof. Oh, I did hit something. Kill assist. Not bad, not bad. That was a bot shot. Probably not gonna hit anything. Yep, I didn't. Yeah, we're gonna win. Yep, easy. Where the hell are these people? Come on, make it rain! Oh, there's a hover build right here. Look at this sneaky beaky like. Where's that guy? Is that enemy? I think it is. I got something, I think. Oh yeah, make it rain. This time I did make it rain. That's right! Get away from me. Oh my god. It'll help maybe, people? I can't do this. I can't do this alone, guys. Need to run away! Come on! Where is this thing going? I can't shoot that far away. Come on, move! I'm doing it, mean! I'm doing it! And we're gonna cap. There we go. Whew. I was close. Come on! Hit something! Or not. 53, yeah, right. That's a good hit. Come on. Oh yeah. Little bit of damage. Oh, I got one. No, I didn't. I got a kill assist. That's a complete bot shot. See, they're always climbing behind me and my team is like nowhere to be found. Come on. That's gonna be a good hit or not. No, they just disappeared. Like they knew that I was there. I mean that I was shooting in there. You can shoot through those dishes, by the way. They should fix this. I can't do anything. That dude is gonna see me and he's gonna come after me. I got something else, by the way. There somewhere. Hopefully it's gonna hit. Come on. Nope, I didn't even hit. Not even close. Why isn't anyone going to cap? I'm a Mandrake build. I can't go. But they can. And they are not. They choose not to. No one has a radar detector. That's really terrible. There we go, I hit something. This car is in my way, stepping on it. That was good. Hit something. Can't see where they are. I need aiming stick, but I didn't want to ruin the build with it. What is this guy doing? I can't even see on the map where he is. I just see that he's shooting somewhere. Come on. Hit. No, a little bit too late. Yeah, I can't do anything in here, unfortunately. I'm gonna just shoot on myself and get it over with, I think. There we go. You think I can't shoot in here, eh? I killed myself and him.